Here are short radius turns that I'm practicing in a flat area. There's not a hill or anything, and I'm using the turns to accelerate. I'm working to pick up speed by propelling my center of mass forward by actively abducting my outside leg as I shift pressure to it. As I do this, I feel to keep my shins parallel to each other, and that's really good practice for doing dynamic short radius turns on skis.